There's my clay. Thank you. It's one of his roots right there. See the colour? Deep red. Definitely hardwood, definitely a eucalyptus. And there's no way I'm digging that out. I don't need to, why would I? It's alive and it's feeding this tree. So he's gonna stay there. There's another one down in this corner down here. He's at ground level, or what is now the ground level, the bottom of the water there. And I'll probably dig around him, but not compromise him in any way. He has to stay there. Okay. So this here is, it's got a couple of injuries from my shovel, but it's that tree there that you just met. And get him, get him. See if he gets in the water. Get him. Get him. I shouldn't have pulled that off actually. I should have left that on there. But my shovel had split him loose anyhow, but I shouldn't have pulled that off. Shouldn't damage the roots in any way. It's not a good idea. Once all this soaks away, and it's only 2 inches deep, I'll have pretty much cleared the whole clay pan down there. So we'll have front to back, side to side, all yellow clay. Just a little bit of dirt to scrape off of it, but then I can start harvesting and decide what I want to do with it, and basically using it as a resource out here. Lovely. Normally hates bowls of water, bathtubs and that kind of thing. I think he knows the difference between a game and a bath. Good boy, boy. Muddy baby, my good boy fella, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.